Good morning, JHS. I'm Naija.
And I'm Jasmine. Welcome to our Veterans Day edition of Johnsonville Unplugged. We hope everyone is having a great day.
Today we honor all our veterans. Veterans Day originated as Armistice Day on November 11, 1919. The Congress passed a resolution in 1926 for an annual observance, and November 11th became a national holiday beginning in 1938.
On Veterans Day, we pay tribute to all American veterans, living or past, but we especially thank the ones who are honorably serving our country today during war and peacetime.
Many of our students and staff at Johnsonville High have family members that have served or has served our country and armed forces.
We would like to thank everyone who shared pictures and information for this segment. In today's show, we would like to honor our veterans as we are reminded that freedom isn't free. From the bottom of our hearts, we would like to thank our veterans for their service.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Feature local veterans. We appreciate their contribution to our country by their services and the sacrifices they made. What does Veterans Day mean to you?
It's about serving our country, honoring our veterans. That's one of the biggest things that I got to do with being in the Marine Corps, being able to stay in touch with fellow Marines, and then honoring veterans whenever I see them around. So it's a and being able to protect your country, and I so always have that honor.
How long did you serve for?
4 years. 4 years.
What made you want to serve?
Get away from my parents, go out on my own, so become my own self.
What does Veterans Day mean to you?
Veterans Day is a holiday that I think the United States set aside so that every military personnel, regardless of what branch of service it was, that we can celebrate them returning home for wherever they went to or whatever branch of service they served. We have Memorial Day for those who didn't make it back. So Veterans Day is to celebrate those who made it home.
How long did you serve for?
I retired after 20 years.
What made you join?
I was actually watching a commercial on television one day, and I said, you know what, I've never been anywhere, never done anything. And I was already married, and I told my wife, I said, I'd like to go some different places and do some different things. And I called a recruiter up, and that's why I joined.
What branch of service did you serve in?
Served in the South Carolina Army National Guard and went to Afghanistan in 2010 with the regular Army.
Thank you.
I'm steady, I'm true down to the core, and I
will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't want to die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American, beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier,
the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
Tuning in for our Veterans Day show. My name is Naija.
And I'm Jasmine.
Saying so long and keep it flashy, JHS.